So guys, today we've got the Sheffield United Sim, hoping to win this game. We need to win it. We're 9 points behind Liverpool with 9 games to go. So Liverpool have got to drop points 3 times if they're all losses. We do still have Liverpool to play. In fact, Liverpool is our next match after this. So if we beat Liverpool, then we're just 6 points behind them. And then they've only got to drop points twice if they're both losses. 4 times if they're all draws. No, 3 times if they're all draws. For some reason I thought 2 times 4 was 6. Don't ask why. Hooper. Save by Linz. Agliardi. Pino. Out wide to Mendes. Okay, bye. Right, Pino. Oh, trying to chip it into the top corner. Goalkeeper got back well. Fernandez, Pino. Oh, should have just gone on his left. I thought I had more time than I did. Alves, Hooper, good touch and good goal. 35th minute, Elijah Hooper. Agliardi. Good save by Jeffrey. Fernandez with delivery. Hooper off the line. Hooper gets it back there. Mendes. Hooper. Durant to Agliardi. Gonna go on his right foot. It's a poor attempt, but that is half time, 1-0 up. Our best player at the moment is Hooper, 7.6, our goal scorer. Second half underway. Hooper. Agliardi. Alves into the box. Fernandez should have gone onto that quicker. Oh. Trying to chip it past the keeper. Alves to Agliardi. Oh, it's a corner. Keeper can't hold on to it. Oh, forgot to change player initially. Durant, oh, off the bar. Borges, oh, what a header from Borges. What a header. 2-0. Brilliant effort by Durant for first as well. I think that's Borges' first goal for us. And we signed him in January last season. We're currently in April this season. So it's taken a while. But it is a very good first goal to have, and it's the classic centre-back first goal, a very powerful header. Fernandez. Oh, they've missed that. I thought we were going to lose our clean sheet there. Thankfully they miss. That's our throw. Can we get this to 3-0? Fernandez has held off. Great tackle from Cano. Agliardi. Hooper. Great turn. Goes for the shot and it's under the keeper. And it's 3-0 in the 90th minute. Goalkeeper will like to have done better. But with the low shots in FIFA, goalkeepers tend to mess up more than they normally would. That is half full time at 3-0. Our best player was Hooper, 8.2, got two of our goals. Let's see the league table. So Liverpool drew, so we're just 7 points behind them now. So if we beat them, we're just 4 points behind. Meaning that if they drop points twice and we win all our games, we go top. And whether it's two losses, two draws, a draw and a loss, it still doesn't matter because, well, yeah, draw drops 2 points, a win drops 3. That's in this video. Goodbye.